man who makes Piraeus, he can be no more than 5 feet high. Yet he's sure that he can touch the sky. When he's sad alone, he dances for his soul alone. He dances when he drinks a river dry. When he loves to shake the sky. And when he shouts, he makes the walls around to tremble. And when he fights, look out, the mountains start to fall. And I tell you from the start, when he hates it from the heart, when he loves it must be big or not at all. For the thing he can't forgive is a tiny way to live. When he lives it must be big or not at all. He can cry to show his gladness, and he knows how sweet his sadness. He is real as any man can be, yet his dream is his reality. But Spiraeus